I'm Marta Nagy-Rotengas. I'm head of unit by the European Commission in charge of the data policy, heading the unit Technologies for Information Management, and from 1st of July on, the unit Data Value Chain. I'm here because I would like to meet in the community and to inform all stakeholders dealing with data on the future policy, infrastructure, and research and innovation activities foreseen at European level. The European Data Forum, it is very important because this is the first meeting place of academia, research, business and public sector to discuss opportunities coming from use, management and reuse of data in order to generate added value at European level, including new jobs and new business opportunities. The role of the small and medium-sized companies is extremely important in the data economy. Why? Because it is about to develop and implement new services, to deliver services to citizens, to build up new applications to public, business and private environment. I'm very excited on the conference because at the same time we were meeting researchers. We had the opportunity to discuss future European opportunities in research, innovation, but also we could discuss already ongoing and finished research and innovation activities.